Ooh, this. This. Ooh, this will be fun. If anyone's asking themselves, Connor, why no videos? Where the videos been? It's currently 20 degrees out. That's where the videos have been. I'm like already fogging up my visor. It is freezing cold. I'm trying to ride where I can, but riding on 20 degree nights like this, not cool, not fun. The only reason I'm out on this bike right now is because it's the only vehicle I own at the moment. So if I had a car, I would not be riding this right now. That being said, guys, I do have some new content coming to the channel soon. I actually just got a new seat cover in for this thing, so that'll be the next build video. Installing a gripper seat cover so I don't slide all over the place like I just did. But yeah, keep an eye out for that. As soon as I get a staple gun, that video can come out. Either it's so cold that the camera turned off, or it's almost dead, one or the other.
Dang, guys, it's really heating up from last night. 33.
Well, guys, as I was saying before, my GoPro died last night. I do have some new videos coming out, probably this week or next week, so we'll see. But this weather has just made it really, really hard to ride, is all. Nothing like some early morning wheelies. It's not even that early in the morning. Bike kind of loves this this cold weather though. It's the benefit of it being fuel injected. Starts up no problemo, no matter how cold. All right. Look at that little wiener dog. He's got a little sweater on. Look at it. Everyone loves a good wheelie. Even this guy. Ooh, that wasn't good. Oh yeah, feel a lot better nowadays. I'll catch you guys next time.
Dior, Gucci, Roy, Tusi. She's a movie, but means nothing to me. A-list singer, and she's just a...